me which push so if you really give me chat. Cutting up the means become a girl like rally back. This a man a come on my pig and no do that. Never used to the school but I quickly me adapt. Drive up, pull the gate to the syrup from my place. My team with the boom but him never spot the exit. Go for the work.
Them now run them black. When we pull up them have to run left back. Nine ball in the click come back. The dark eye please so me fly them back.
Protocol, we have hundreds chop.
One in the other for my weapon of a pre-friend devil. See them hurt me already and I mean squad is still one pressure the team behind seller. But them can't get me down man firm throughout anywhere.
People, welcome back to another YouTube video. Understand me, my people. And a lot of new people them out there will just find this channel and make sure you say like, share and subscribe and notification bell. So you never miss an upload, you'll be the first to notified. In this video, the topic for this video, we have three topics in this video. We have T-Bone new single, Purified, to talk about. We also have Skeng and Tommy Lee, you understand, that is Protocol, the song name. We also have Baker, Mamster. You understand me, them three topics that we're going to talk about in this video. My people, so just make sure you like, you know, and share. We on the road to 1K, me are big, you know, that they don't know. So we are building a thing. You understand me, my people. And me have some other young artists in this video, man. Don't go over there, go check it out. You understand me? The link is in the description. You understand? And remember, if you go over my fan page, you understand me? Vlogboss Entertainment, I do paid promo. Want people for me, want some people make some dub for me. You understand me? So they can link me. You understand me, my people? So we're gonna run the intro and then we get back into the video.
I east side like a road. Sub me touch the street with the Glock in my clothes. Extension clip, here for load. Head sicker than sick, everybody know. Just fuck your girl, run a Spanish code. All of them cool up when they done in town. Plus no can be on a full of cash like my pocket hole.
Psychopathic, make me light up a spliff. Now gunman, we kill the granny. This need a gummy, we no left nobody. Rocky Spartan, man, dark up his shit.
So my viewers, you understand me, as you can see, Skeng are going a lot of things in dancehall at this moment. Skeng, they're all over the place in dancehall. You understand me, so all the people know now. Skeng, part of the six, them, you understand, and Babylon, governor. In the six, my mistake, my people. In part, intense, and governor them over Babylon. You understand me, my peeps? So, me give you an example right about now. Because I don't like what I do still, you know, but it looks like it a work for me. So, I advise him to do what I do. Skeng, remember, you know, people, Skeng and governor. Par, governor Boskeng, governor camp Boskeng, Skeng do calibrate intense. Six and Gaza one, Sparta and Gaza one. Intense like six, much as Gaza. Intense don't even like popcorn and a Monday. You understand me, my people? So, oh, Skeng, I do collab for the next side. I dance all gone over the next side. So, I'm all over the place. Everybody knows his team in a dance hall. They have Genocide, Vendetta, Unruly, Gaza, Six. You understand me? Genocide. I said Genocide already. Just suit me. You understand me? So, you have a lot of team in dance hall, my people. So, you have to just fit in. But the most top team are, don't know, say Gaza, Gully. You understand me? And the next one that maybe be Unruly. So, as you can see, my people, Skeng they all over the place around up and down and I do him thing. He also have a good career and a career I work out so far. You understand me? He have some couple good song, good man shift, I think was his breakthrough. You understand me? But so far still, he might go on good. But what me the advice for him now, he sing some life-changing song. You understand me, my people? Some people can meant to for move forward in life. You understand me? Sometimes the little gun thing them now going away. But if I that a work for him, I'm going to do what I do. You understand me? So all of my viewers, them, and subscribers, you understand me, my people? And all new to this channel, just please hit the bell and subscribe. And you don't know, so you're not going to miss the next update when I subscribe and hit the bell. You understand me? And just drop a comment so I subscribe. So all of my people, them, I do promo. You understand me? So you can link me in the description, or you can go over my Instagram page, Vlogboss Entertainment. The link I got in the description as well. So you can go over there, do promotion. Okay, you don't know the thing of my people. So we're not going too stuck over the side. We have a lot of artists to talk about. We have T-Bone. We don't talk about Skeng and Tommy Lee already. And we also have K Kea, or should I say, not Kea, is Baker. You understand me, Baker mobster. That I mash up the place too as well, my people. So we are gonna run go over them side there.
Most I get to race spine sticking like fat last better not chance. Take him off for the hot last rolling rap chant. New gen, man a mobster, them a actor. Moon was sport with gun, baby them a locked up. Spine sticking like fat last.
So my people, before me even get into the review about this song, you understand me, I have a little shout out to more talk about, you understand me, or should I say give more big up Papi Stunt and Beja Stunt, you understand me. If you watch this, you don't know, say one team and one dream, big up yourself and make sure you subscribe and like and drop a comment, that's right, and tell a friend to tell a friend, and the whole of the six them, you don't know, one dream and team. So right about now, we're going to talk about Baker Mobster, you understand this song. I mash up the place. I think he's an artist from out of King Skeng Camp. You understand me? I think I'm a Skeng friend name. Right. So my people, so far this is a good track. He have Skeng flow as well. You understand? I'm a ride the rhythm as well. And everything sun shot. So me feel like the artist is gonna open the doors to a lot of thing in dance hall, you understand me? Because it's the same of the badness. You understand? I realize enough of these songs nowadays. Don't get me wrong, my people. Most of these songs nowadays, you understand me, versus the Badman song them back then, few of them back then were riding the rhythm the proper way. Some of them song them back then, you know, they sit there come like say, yo, cho, you know, I made it. Them artists, you know, Skeng, Massacre, Alkaline, the way them put towards them song, you know, the badness right about now. That if you listen to it right now, you feel like say, your body a kill long time. You understand me? So some of them song make you feel. So, meanwhile, you have to think before you act, you will listen to this song and feel like, say, a banana's a boy, take by your shoes, you lick him down, and take, you understand me? So, these songs are good in some way, and these songs are bad in some way, you understand me? But all me can say, the world mixture everything, you have both good and bad in everything you do. So, as I can say, my people, make sure you go over my page, Black Boss Entertainment, and go check it out, the promo, and we on the K. We're on the road to 1K, my people. And to me see right now, the artist is a good artist. I like him flow and I like him style. We have one and two songs. I listen to Mobster and Gunman Shift. He sing a song with him, Gunman Shift too, as well, like Skeng. So, my people, the next artist we're going to talk about in this video, I understand, is this artist, the last topic we're going to talk about in this video, is T-Bone. You understand, the song is titled Petrified. You understand me? You can go over and channel and go type it in T-Bone Petrified and go check it out. It's a good song, my people. Go listen to it and go catch your meds. You understand me? Anything there for your brain, you can listen to this and clear your mind. You understand me, my people? So, this song is a good song. So far, I'm going to play a couple clips inside and make an hear what I go on. But you don't know when I'm going to play too long. Because copyright guidelines, my people. So, I just want to take a pause right this off of the review. And shout out to all of my fans out there. You understand me? My people, my thank you for the support you want give me. You understand me? All of my true viewers. I'm returning viewers out there and the new viewers. You understand me? Come far away, my people. And like when I get the support now, I'm thankful, right? And also, I'm big up my viewers every day if it wasn't for you. You understand, my people. So, right now, we're going to get back into the review, my people. That song here is a good song. Most of the time, I still listen to that song here while I'm mids. It have a bad buzz and it have a vibes. You understand, my people? If you're in a sad mood and right now you listen to that song and you feel more calmer and better. You see how the video quality and everything my people just put together, you feel the meaning of the song that and everything. So, I'm going to play a couple clippings and make you listen to what I'm going for myself.
Everywhere upon it can testify. Clock 17 and I left the light and any problem we have can rectify. Yeah, it left me petrified. This is the girl when my love really left beside.
So my people, that song would I get 100% from me. You understand me, my people? This song is very hard. It I get 100% from me. So, we have made it to the end of this video. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and notification bell. And check out my fan page down in the description, my people. And I'm a true fan, them. Big up on yourself. I don't know.
Like, share, and subscribe, and also hit the notification bell so you don't miss a upload.